How to fix unable to authenticate with no allowed IP addresses error in SoPlayer. Here are some tips that would help you fix unable to authenticate with no allowed IP addresses error in SoPlayer. 1. Stop using any VPN app/service. 2. Stop sharing your SoPlayer account and change your password if needed. 3. Try running the app on another Wi-Fi. 4. Contact SoPlayer customer support service for more help.